Okay guys, we're back here in the shop. It was a little too windy out there to get a good video, so we're gonna do it inside instead. Chris here, gonna talk a little bit about the car. Chris, take it away.
I wanna talk about what's under the hood on this 1962 Cadillac Series 60. We've got the original 390 cubic inch Cadillac V8. A lot of neat details that come with a one owner car. When you've got a one owner car with only 36,000 miles, you end up with a very original engine bay who's had limited number of hands touching and changing and working on things. We've got tower clamps. We've got the original AC compressor that still has the little quality control stamp on the side. We've got the original generator with the ducting. We've got a lot of really neat original finishes that it may look a little dirty, but it's a great patina that lets you know that this is a very original car. The original old style fuel pumps and filters and a factory air cleaner, the vacuum canister, the jug for the windshield washer solvent. There's even some really great assembly line markings back on the firewall. I don't know if we can see all those.
Yeah, you can see it.
Just a lot of really neat details to see under the hood.
Well, as we said, Cadillac are among the few cars that you don't really care about what's under the hood. Just know that there's enough power under there to make you glide down the road. Look at those reflections. Gorgeous car.
Beautiful chrome and stainless. Miles of stainless.
Oh yeah.
Go ahead and pop the trunk. Got a button in the glove box. Vacuum operated. Just like the central locking system, we've got a vacuum operated trunk pop inside the vehicle. We've got the proper tweed in here, original. The original BF Goodrich Silvertown bias ply tire.
Looks like that thing has never even been out of the car.
I don't think it has been. The original jack. The jack is perfect. The tool kit is perfect. There's no leaks from the tops or the lines. There's no leak from the seals.
And little stupid stuff, like the little light comes on even in the trunk when you open it. You know, that's what people spend big money on when they restore a car, but in this case, it's never stopped working.
Another one
is a big trunk.
It's a huge trunk. One of those great technology features. In 1962, just like your modern Cadillac or many cars, a person of a car of this stature shouldn't have to slam their trunk shut. The auto-cinching trunk latch still works perfectly.
That is such a cool car. Let's go towards the interior for a second.
Sandalwood leather, front and back.
Original.
Original. Copious amounts of room for six adults.
Original carpet.
Original
floor mats.
Rubber floor mats. Nice console if you want. And a bit about the point in time where this car is from. We've got a working cigar lighter and ashtray in every seating position. Each one of these works perfectly. So if four of you are on a Sunday drive, you can all charge yourself.
Well, this is from when smoking was still cool.
All the beautiful detail, the stainless power locks, power seat, power windows.
The electronic eye, that actually is the first time I've ever seen one that actually works.
It works very well. What you could do was set your high beam, your dimmer switch. When you would turn your headlights on, you could adjust the sensitivity here, and this little torpedo-looking thing would actually react to that light coming from oncoming cars. It would automatically turn on or turn off your headlights.
That's awesome.
One more thing to improve your driving experience in 1962.
I love, just to wrap it up, I mean, there's a lot of information on this car. We have a lot of paperwork, including the original sales receipt, the original registration card, the original insurance card, all the paperwork from the dealership, the thank you letter from Cadillac for buying such an expensive car. At a time, it was an $8,000 car when normal cars were around $2,000. But just the time it takes to enunciate all the main options. Power steering, power brakes, air conditioning, power seats, power windows, power top, power trunk latch. I mean, this was opulence. This is when a Cadillac was a Cadillac. You know, like today, like we said earlier, it's the Cadillac of whatever. You know, there's a reason that still works today, because these cars at that time were just above and beyond luxury. This, imagine 62, the way people were living. Most people didn't even have air conditioning in their homes, and this car had it all.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I heaver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's heavering to you. But I will walk by.
Chris and Leo again. A little bit of a road test in this gorgeous 62 Cadillac.
It's my style, man. I love this thing.
Stainless and the chrome. Barely even tell it's running. You can just barely
feel it. No exhaust, no
feeling
on this car. Absolutely gorgeous.
This car has power windows, power brakes, factory air conditioning. And it's just amazing. After all this time, everything works so well.
Well,
works well,
and blue skies come with the car every time. I love this thing. All the way it drives with feels. It's just, you know, people love to say it, but when a Caddy was a real Caddy, this is a real Caddy.
Yep. The name Cadillac became a superlative for the best, and this is the type of car that made that happen.